Okay, Happy New Year, everybody, and welcome to 2018. I'm here just to talk about 2017 because we really had an amazing year here at Port. We had so many goals that we set at the beginning of the year, and everybody here worked really, really hard to make sure we achieved them. One of special note I want to talk about is how amazing we've done in our rental apartments. We've had basically zero vacancy for the entire year. We have had some turnover, but even that turnover number has been low. And that is a combination of, yes, it's been a good market, but such great hard work by everybody in the buildings to make sure our suites are looking great and all the building upgrades we've gone into. So great job on that. On our commercial leasing, our numbers are also fantastically low. We're just over 2%. Those are historically low numbers, and that's across our whole portfolio, which is industrial, office, retail, and we're just doing great and getting fantastic rents. And in our sales, wow, we had an amazing year of sales, our best year ever, the most sales we've ever done, over 300 sales in 2017. We blew the doors off of all the goals that we set for 2017. So a fantastic year in all those respects. And looking ahead, we have a great setup for 2018. Everybody's been working hard, looking for new acquisitions, new land, and we're gonna be ready for a fantastic 2018. So take a minute now, think about your achievements in 2017, think about your own personal goals and the company goals, and just feel really, really good about yourself. And then we're gonna get ready for 2018 together. Thank you all so much for being a part of Port. It was an exciting, exciting year.